year. Shit, finally.
Baird, it's Marcus. Come in. Over. Baird.
Radio's out.
We need to get back there.
State your name. Ha! Look at them fool-ass faces.
Franklin sent us.
Yeah, well, no shit. I know what you're doing here, damn it.
We're looking for Chap's gas station.
Oh, yeah? Well, good luck. Ain't no lights between here and there. I guess your ass is doomed, huh?
Oh, you think so?
Well, whatever. Go in the house. I'll run the lights.
Jack, stay here and open a comm link with this guy.
Oh, yeah, okay. I'll talk to your trash can here. You guys can count on me.
Don't screw up.
Hey, man. I screw up. I'll never see your ass again, because you'll be dead.
I'm going to kill this guy.
There's some bad shit in there, so you better watch out, huh? Still on? Uh-oh. Ah, I'm just playing with you.
We've got locusts and krill flying up our ass, all thanks to you.
What? Where's the junker?
I didn't think you guys were gonna make it, so I didn't fill his up. I figure that's your job. Pump's over there. Get in here. I've got some ammo in the back. You stay away from my register.
Locus!
Oh, shit! Oh, damn it.
Locust and Krill have launched a full-scale attack on their position.
Shit! Get in!
Dom! Let's go! Good to go! Drones! Up there!
Damn it!
Get in!
Oh, not again!
Go!
Watch out! Left, you numbskull! There's gonna be krill.
Use the UV turret. This junker can only power the turret or the engine, not both. One of you idiots, look out! Want to borrow my glasses? One of you idiots! 6 o'clock! Look out! What if I run my glasses? What if you idiot? What if I borrow my glasses? Turn left! 6 o'clock! 11 o'clock! Oh, they're on me!
Clear!
Let's move!
Clear!
Look out!
Clear!
Look out! Next time I'll stay with you. loading gas station.
There, it's Marcus. We have the Junker. Do you copy?
Yeah, you on your way or what? We're getting screwed to the wall over here.
We're almost there. Let's do this.
Nice!
move out.
Delta Squad. Our vehicle is DOA. We're now on foot. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. The pumping station lift is offline, so you need to enter the mines through the factory. Continue down this road.
Affirmative. Let's go.
Stupid junker. Piece of shit. Can you fix it?
I can fix anything, man. You just need the right parts.
What was that?
Control, we got what looks like glowing wretches out here.
Copy that. We've had reports of lambent wretches before, possibly due to direct emulsion exposure. Be advised, they are extremely volatile.
What the hell does lambent mean?
Means they glow in the dark.
Yeah, they do.
It's locked.
Just get Jack to open it.
Won't work. These doors are too thick. Control, this is Delta. We're at the factory, but the entrance is blocked.
Copy that, Delta. I'm sorry, but I don't see any other options on my screen.
All right. This'll go faster if we split up. Cole, Baird, you head that way. We'll head right. Radio us when you find an entrance.
Oh, man, I don't know. That sounds like a bad idea.
I'll be sure to take that under advisement, Cole. Now move it.
Yes, sir!
Come on, Cole. Let's move.
Damn, Marcus.
He'll get over it.
See that?
Yeah, I did. Kinda wish I hadn't.
Lock and load!
shit and die!
My bad.
Bad enough when we're fighting these things outside, in broad daylight. But underground? In the dark?
Yeah, could be bad. But hey, don't tell Baron that. He's scared shitless as it is.